United forces in the farmland immediately. Platoon, engineer regiment. We need reinforcements from the main forces in the farmlands immediately. Request status update, over.
Westland command, request... What? Who is this? All right, listen carefully. The situation is critical. Are you able to rendezvous at the command bunker Westland? It's a big military bunker on Södra Saltholmen. See if you can find a military map. We need to make contact with them. Over and out.
Underhage, the evacuation is complete. Return to base, over. Lieutenant, we will lock Westland down in 10. What is your status, over? Underhage, god damn it.
The army? Really? Wait, I'll switch over to that frequency. This is Therese Knutsson. You have no idea how relieved we are to find another survivor. Over.
Corporal Pontus Kovac. I'm on my own, I'm afraid. The enemy has killed my entire platoon. I heard the same thing happen to several other companies in the archipelago. Over.
Why hasn't the army fought off all these machines? Over.
We tried. Within 24 hours, it was war. There were so many of them. I even heard reports of even bigger machines. It was brutal. Over.
Do you know who sent them? Have you seen all the people? Over.
Negative. No idea where they are from. In the evacuation of all civilians to Westland before the attack, but since then, Westland went radio silent. Over.
Radio silent. Always be prepared, they said. Over now.
I'm moving to Vestland's main entrance. Something's wrong. Vestland still isn't responding. I'm going to get in. Investigate while you get in.
There you are. This is Vestland, obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen them. I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with command. It worked. Okay. Our first objective is to turn the power back on. We need to find the generator room. Let's split up to cover more ground. And
stay out of trouble.
Let me know what you find in there, if you find anything. And watch your back, okay? I need you. Over and out.
We require urgent reinforcements. Repeat, urgent reinforcements. Respond, over. We have a visual. 4, 5 machines approaching. We won't be able to hold Saltumstugan much longer. Respond, over. Platoon, get ready.
Kid! Engaging several hostile machines over here. They are everywhere. Enemy neutralized. So far, no trace of any living person, military or civilian. I don't like this at all. I've located the command center. Going in. It's completely empty too. I repeat. It's empty.
It's just us who are left. For all we know, everyone else is really... Over and out.
Hey, the power's back. Good work. Get back up here and join me in the command center. Over.
Ah, there you are. Come and take a look at this war board. Westland Command is MIA. All we have is their war board. This is what the Swedish Army uses to plan our military operations and monitor the current situation. This war isn't over. You and me, we're going to pick up where the army left off. We'll find the recent hotspots and go there to push back the enemy.
Sounds good. We'll keep exploring and hopefully we'll find some answers somewhere. Find our loved ones and understand what those machines are. That's our only option anyway, right? Look, I really want to help however I can, but I'd rather not go out there again, to be honest.
Yes, I agree it's safer for you to stay put, Therese. I'm also staying here in order to hold Westland. We need a plan B in case we need to
fall back or if we ever get contacted by Allied forces.